Once you've invested the time and effort required to get your car in prime condition, don't you want to keep it that way? Why not invest in a trailer that's not only durable enough to get you where you need to go year after year, but customizable enough to be outfitted with options that give you exactly the trailer you want? Hi, I'm Justin, and this is Featherlite Trailer's most popular car trailer, Model 4926. Over the next few minutes, I'm going to give you a quick walk-around tour of this impressive bumper pull trailer. You'll get to see some of the 4926's standout feature and see its options, so you can see what this trailer has to offer. The 4926 is one of our more customizable models. It comes a full 8 foot 6 inches wide. It starts at 16 feet long and goes all the way up to 32 feet. Standard height is 6 foot 6 inches on the inside, but you can go all the way up to 11 and a half feet. You have multiple options as far as axles go to ensure that we get the right trailer built for your needs. The 4926 is an all-aluminum trailer, which means you're going to save weight, and it's going to be more resistant against corrosion and rust, because we all know what can happen with those steel trailers over time. At the top, you'll see a heavy-duty top rail combined with a heavy-duty bottom rail. Now, those are connected with our side posts, which are 16-inch on center, and our floor cross members are 12-inch on center. Combine that with our 040 side sheets, and you got a heck of a durable trailer. As we stand at the front of the trailer, I want to point out the aerodyne nose. Not only is it going to give us 30 more inches of internal cargo room, but it's going to drastically reduce the wind resistance as we head down the road and improve fuel mileage. Now, it's not uncommon to get some chips or dings due to rock or oncoming debris from either the towing vehicle or just oncoming traffic. To help protect your investment, Featherlite now makes it standard to have a gravel guard on this model. The last thing you want to have happen when pulling your trailer is to have wiring issues. Now, some of our competitors will use individual butt connectors or single-strung wires that can have ground issues or moisture issues, but Featherlite takes a step above everybody else and uses this one-piece wiring harness. It's fully encased in rubber, it runs the entire length of the trailer, and it's going to drastically reduce any of those issues I just mentioned. Now, this trailer is going to come standard with a side door. However, unlike others, it's got a screen door. Both are lightweight, you got a nice tight seal, and it's easy to close. But check out some of the options on this trailer. Standard is going to come white with the side sheets. This one's got a dual color option. Now, there's multiple colors available along with dual and tri colors. Standard, this trailer comes with steel wheels that have hub covers on it. But as you can see, this one's got our 07 series aluminum wheel. You also have an 06 series wheel option and a simulator option. Now, one of the more popular options we've started to see, and one of my personal favorites, is the painted roof rail. As you can see, this one's black, but you have multiple colors to choose from. Now, this trailer, like all of the Featherlite trailer, comes standard with LED lights. They're lighter, brighter, and they last longer. As you can see at the rear, we have dual tail lights, which actually wrap around. It's going to give a good visual not only from the rear, but the side of the trailer as well. Up to the top, you'll see a halogen load light, which is an option on this trailer. As we open the door, good tight tie down. We got a spring-assisted ramp, which makes it nice and easy for opening, and a ramp with a tread plate on the floor, and inside the trailer is a standard aluminum floor. Now, whether it's a car or cargo, one thing you want to keep in mind when loading your trailer is the rear load height. Now, Featherlite has an 18-inch height from the ground to the bottom of the floor, along with the full-height ramp. That's going to drastically reduce any issues and make it easier as a transition into the trailer. Now, most customers buy an enclosed trailer to protect their car or cargo from the elements. Featherlite's aware of that and has spent a lot of engineering time making sure that car or cargo is safe. Now, as you can see, we've got roof bows that have actual camber to them. That's going to reduce water sitting on top. We've got a one-piece sheet of aluminum that runs the entire length of the trailer, so we don't have any slices or piercings through that. Now, as the roof attaches to the roof bows and the cross members in the wall, it's done with our Pearson Roll Rivet System. And as you can see, the Pearson Roll Rivet System actually combines the material itself without actually having to pierce through it. Now, there's multiple interior options available on this trailer. As you can see, the walls and ceiling are lined and insulated. Also, up against the wall, you've got this LED strip lighting, which is a nice accent and really sets things off. You also have options such as AC units up in the ceiling, vents in the ceilings, or even in the wall, and multiple tie-down setups. This trailer has tie-down options such as recessed wheel chocks. You've got E-track, N-A-track, along with airliner tie-downs. Now, what we're looking at here is just some standard overhead and base cabinetry. It can come in aluminum or laminate. However, there's multiple configurations and setups that we can design with you to fit your needs. You can also get a full-blown living quarter in this trailer. After all the great things I've said about this Featherlite 4926, one thing I have to mention is its 8-year limited warranty. It's transferable on the purchase of a new Featherlite, and that means your trailer will hold its value for a long time. These are just a few of the highlights on the Model 4926. You can see a lot more at your Featherlite dealer. Why not go there and see for yourself what the 4926 has to offer?